New at 10, a man is fighting for his life tonight after police say that his wife shot him near 99th Avenue and Broadway. Phoenix police say the man called 911 saying that his wife shot him. Three children were also inside the home, but they were unharmed.